High Court in Meru, the governor can talk for himself whether you reverse their own decision or not. Governor, you want to comment? Come nearer.
The High Court in Meru said that I should stay in office. That office is not vacant, and there are no two centers of power. Secondly, what it said was that there will be three bench judge that will determine this case. It is not going to be only one judge, because the matter is really weighty, as the chairman has said. So three bench judge will be formed by the Chief Justice. So we're waiting for the three bench judge. In the meantime, I will continue to perform the functions of the governor until the case is heard and determined. Thank you.
As he has done today.
Yeah, as he has done today. Yes, we have access to the office. Both of us are accessing the offices. So, but there is also impunity on the side of the executive, who are reluctant to enforce law and order. That one, I think, I've already told you.
You have already answered.
Yeah.
One last question.